thank you, every one of you. In first instance, I will apologize because my English is limited and misspeaked English. I'm kind of profaning such beautiful language and, well, sorry. I will briefly present our paper. It's a case of reversal agenda setting, how 2018's FIFA World Cup coverage reduced media reporting on Uruguayan budget bills yearly revisit by Matías Dodel, myself, and Daniel Blanc. We are working in one of the main roles in news media in liberal democracies, the potential to modify and exposure societal discussion and debate of diverse policy issues. We found a quasi-natural experiment is an extraneous sport event, the FIFA World Cup, that and we want to know the influence it have in a critical one-time-a-year event that occurs in the middle of that another event. Is the budget bill revision that is an important instance in our political system, where the government changed some expenses planned to the next year in its administration, and it provoked a series of reactions in another politicians, in lobby groups, in unions, and a lot of reaction analysts, academics, and all talking about the budget in different instances around one date, that is the date that the government has to present the bill to the parliament. We describe it in the theory of agenda setting, the orientation, conduction, or channeling that the minds of citizens suffer toward a repertoire of issues of public concern to the detriment of others that are not mentioned or highlighted. The main question around it is news media shift their reporting agendas, anticipating the public's interests. Or specifically in this case, the number of news articles published in the main digital medias are diminishing because the budget revision compete with another event, that is the FIFA World Cup. And something that we have to understand is soccer for Uruguayans matters, and matters a lot, because some authors say that in Uruguay, football, soccer serves as the basis of national identity, and we are not exaggerating, the narrative of its modern heroes myth is really important, the football for us, and important more in a tournament when has generated a lot of expectations because the performance of the Uruguayan football soccer selection. Well, the data. This is my specialization. We generate a data scraper algorithm that captures, processes, and normalizes all the publications of three of the most important websites in Uruguay of media coverage, El País, El Observador, and Montevideo Portal, 2 years of all the content they published in the web, and we process it. We generate a model because it is not enough to take what's the number of items that speak about rendición de cuentas and what was last year and compare it. It's not enough. We fit a lagged dependent variable Poisson model to stand the statistical significance of the variation of in the number of publication, because we have to control a lot of biases in the information, such as, well, the days to budget bill yearly revision entry to the parliaments, the days since budget bill yearly revision entry to the parliaments, a one-order lag to control the autocorrelation, and the days of the week, because there is an important seasonality in the data we were working. It's not the same number of publication a Sunday than a Wednesday in the media in general. Well, the results. We analyzed more than 100,000 of articles in the total period. From each 2,000 were talking about rendición de cuentas, and you can see the dynamics of the time series of the phenomena of the topic of coverage. We see here we normalize the data and compare the 2 years. In the center, you see the date that the rendición de cuentas is presented to the parliament. Now, the model and the results. The results in the model were fitting according to our expectations. We normalized the day of the week, eliminating the seasonality in the data. We eliminate the correlation in the data and the distance from the date of the presentation of the bill. And when we analyze the phenomena that we are addressing, the World Cup, we found a significant statistical impact on the data. A coefficient of minus 0.3 is a huge impact and is, like you see, significant at the statistical standards. In conclusion, the study aims to provide empirical evidence of an agenda setting scenario in which media could have shifted their agenda by anticipating or estimating public interest on two competing events. And it's not only about media. It can be media that anticipated, or the proper political actors that anticipate less interest in the public and prefer not to get to the attack to the bill and reduce the efforts to go to the public media and defend their interest in the presence of the FIFA World Cup scenario. The amount of aggregated rendición de cuentas daily news items were critically determined by the day of the budget bill's entry to the parliament. That says the statistics. A significant negative effect of the period in which the World Cup was occurring compared to the previous year. That was the finding of the model. The study presents strong evidence of a lesser studied agenda setting phenomenon with relevant consequences for how social and political issues are covered by news media. And despite some limitations, the study shed light on the needs to study and address the caveats of social and political issues coverage by news media in the wake of mega sporting events. Well, thank you.